Advances in 3D printing technology could one day transform manufacturing, healthcare, construction, and food industries, among others. Everything from complex machine parts to jewelry pieces can be prototyped before production, potentially saving the huge costs of mistakes during the development process. And Ukrainians aren't missing out on this 3D trend. At an open innovative laboratory called Fab Lab, visitors can learn a modern way ceramics can be formed. I wanted to tell those interested in the whole idea of clay 3D printing about the advantages and limitations of this technology, in which areas it is most useful, and what kind of results it can produce if you know how to make the most of it. This technology is best used for works of art, as in sculpture or intricate vases and things like that. One workshop led visitors through the process of 3D printing and how printing in ceramics differs from printing in plastic and in other materials. Attendees were given samples, shown how the software communicates with the printer itself, and how to calibrate the printer to suit their needs. Depending on the size of the project, the printing time could range from several minutes to several hours. These items are practically the same kind of products that you would use making a potter's wheel. So if you put lacquer on them, they can be used as cutlery. But I view my activity here more as research. I didn't set out to produce any kind of specific product. What I'm trying to achieve is replicable results, so that a new person can use this printer and get the desired results straight away, without having to go through experimentation and research like my predecessors and I did. With this knowledge and these methods available for the creation of various ceramics, the process can be made very easy to create quality products or even works of art.